Early morning rains are great for flowers and trees, but wasn't so good for the opening ceremonies at the Canning County Dixie Youth Field. After the rain was over, opening ceremonies began along with Easter egg hunts. After all the hard work, it appeared that all paid off when the sun came out and kids began throwing their balls back and forth and hunting Easter eggs on the field. They also had a home run derby and a pitching contest. The aroma of hamburgers floated through the air and it seemed like everyone was having a great time. People came from all over Tennessee to participate in the Stones River Watershed Association's first relay race across Cannon County to bring awareness to the Stones River. There are new canoeing signs that have been recently installed. The event started at the Arts Center, then moved to Short Mountain where folks ran and biked back to the Arts Center, then the brave ones floated the Stones River.
I'm Chris Nolan. We ran from Short Mountain in the rain and biked through Woodbury, getting ready to go on the Stones River for 9 miles.
It was awesome! We had a blast!
Well, hi, I'm Mayo Taylor with the Stones River Watershed Association, and Jim Barden and Toby Francis, we're all on the board. We're thrilled with the participation with our event today. It's turned out to be a really nice time despite the weather. And we think it's been a good awareness builder and brought some new people to Cannon County as well. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, it's been a surprising turnout considering the weather, and I think everybody seems to be having a great time and getting on the river right now, finishing up the last stage, so it should be interesting.
The latter part's going to be drier than the early part, so it's looking good.
Dr. Gail Tate and staff vaccinated dogs and cats beginning at Westside School at 8:30 a.m. Saturday morning, then moved on to Bradeville, Ivy Bluff, then on to Woodland School, where it was just a little damp.
And what's your name?
Raquel.
And what's your dog's name?
Selena.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tate, and we were out doing rabies clinics this morning out in the county. It's a pretty rainy day, and so the number of dogs down today is way down from what it was last year. Rabies clinics will be going on for the next two Saturdays. You can also get your rabies shots anytime, either for the same price during the month of April in the office. And so you need to get your dog shot for rabies. We're a bad rabies area, and like I say, the numbers are way down this year because of the rain today. So people need to get out and get their dogs vaccinated. It's a real scare around here, a lot of rabies.
Then there was a report of a small fire in the city of Woodbury on South Macquarie Street. Woodbury Fire Department responded, as did Tennessee Division of Forestry. The fire was quickly extinguished. It must be spring because the Moonlight Drive-In is now open. With the rain brought in a little cooler weather and the trees are blooming in Cannon County. Bradford pears were seen everywhere, but the red bud trees were the ones beginning to just bloom, leading us to believe that this is what is commonly called red bud winter around here. This is Cannon Wire reporting from Woodbury, Tennessee, with the Easter edition of the Wire Wrap.